roads are damaged and gas has been in short supply. And yet our president seems to know only one thing about the situation, that Puerto Rico is an island.
It's on an island in the middle of the ocean. It's out in the ocean.
This is an island sitting in the middle of an ocean. And it's a big ocean. It's a very big ocean.
This is an island surrounded by water, big water, ocean water.
Water. The whole thing's like getting a situation report from a cartoon caveman.